shown here is recyclable wood art. It consists of pieces of walnut that I used on other projects. I assembled them into a framework. I got this idea from the Smithsonian in Washington, where they had a display of wood pieces, large pieces of furniture and so forth, attached to a wall. Of course, these are a lot smaller. Here are some other recycled wood pieces. I've entitled these pieces Leftovers, Scraps, Redundant Wood.